Oxygen. Oxygen is by far the most abundant element in Earth's crust, constituting about 46% of its mass. In addition, the atmosphere contains about 21% molecular oxygen by volume and 23% by mass. Like nitrogen, oxygen is a free state is a dynamical molecule. In laboratory, oxygen gas can be obtained by heating potassium chlorate. The reaction is usually catalyzed by manganese dioxide. Pure oxygen gas can be prepared by electrolyzing of water. Industrially, oxygen gas is prepared by the fraction distillation of liquid air. Oxygen gas is colorless and odorless. Oxygen is a building block of practically all biomolecules, according for about a fourth of the atoms in living matter. Molecular oxygen is the essential oxidant in the metabolic breakdown of food molecules. Without it, a human being cannot survive for more than a few minutes. Although oxygen has two allotropes, oxygen and ozone, when we speak of molecular oxygen, we normally mean O2. Ozone O3 is less stable than oxygen. The O2 molecule is paramagnetic because it contains two unpaired electrons and strong oxidizing agent. Molecular oxygen is one of the most widely used industrial chemicals. Its main uses are in the steel industry and in sewage treatment. Oxygen is also used as a bleaching agent for pulp and paper, in medicine to ease breathing difficulties, in oxyacetylene tortures, and as an oxidizing agent in many inorganic and organic reactions. Oxygen forms three types of oxides. Normal oxide, simply the oxide, which just contain O2 minus ion. The peroxide, which contains the O2 minus, and superoxide, O2 minus. The ions are also strong Bronsted bases and react with water as follows these reactions. Oxide reactive water to give us hydroxide. Peroxide reacts with water and give us oxygen gas and also hydroxide. And superoxides reacts with water and give us three molecules of oxygen and also hydroxide ions. Note that the reaction of oxides with water is a hydrolysis reaction, but reaction with peroxides and superoxides are redox processes. The nature of bonding in oxides changed across the period. In the periodic table, oxides of elements on the left side of the periodic table, such as those of the alkali metals and alkaline F metals, are generally ionic solids with high melting points. Oxides of the metalloids and of the metallic elements toward the middle of the periodic table are also solids, but they have a much less ionic character. Oxides of nonmetals are covalent compounds that generally exist as liquids or gases at room temperature. The acidic character of the oxides increases from left to right. Consider the oxides of the third period elements. You can see here. These three periods elements is amphoteric oxides. The basidity of oxides increases as we move down a particular group. For example, magnesium oxide doesn't react with water, but reacts with acids. But already barium oxide, which is more basic, undergoes hydrolysis to yield the corresponding barium hydroxide. The best known peroxide is hydrogen peroxide. It is a colorless syrupy liquid prepared in the laboratory by the action of cold dilute sulfuric acid on the barium peroxide octahydride. This reaction. Note that this is a dispersionation reaction. The oxidation number of oxygen changes from -1 to -2 and 0. Hydrogen peroxide is miscible with water in all proportion due to its ability to hydrogen bond with water. Dilute hydrogen peroxide solutions, 3% by mass, available in drugstores, are used as mild antiseptics. More concentrated hydrogen peroxide solutions are employed as a bleaching agent for textiles, fur, and hair. The high heat of decomposition of hydrogen peroxide also makes it a suitable component in rocket fuel. Hydrogen peroxide is a strong oxidation agent. It can oxidize iron 2+ to iron 3+. It also oxidizes sulfates to sulfate anion. In addition, hydrogen peroxide can act as a reducing agent towards substances that are strong oxidizing agents than itself. For example, hydrogen peroxide reduces silver oxide to metallic silver. You can see in this reaction, product will be oxygen. And permanganate to manganese 2+ in acidic solution. If you want to determine hydrogen peroxide concentration, this reaction can be carried out as a redox iteration using a standard permanganate solution. There are relatively few known superoxides, that is, compounds containing O2 minus ions. In general, only the most reactive alkali metals, potassium, rubidium, and cesium, form superoxides. We should take note of the fact that both the peroxide ion and the superoxide ion are byproducts of metabolism. because these ions are highly reactive, they can inflict great damage on living cells. Unfortunately, our bodies are equipped with the enzymes, catalase, peroxidase, and superoxide dismutase, which convert these toxic substances to water and molecular oxygen. Ozone is a rather toxic light blue gas. Its pungent odor is noticeable around sources of significant electrical charges, such as subway train. Ozone can be prepared from molecular oxygen either photochemically or by subjecting oxygen to an electrical discharge. Because the standard 3 energy of formation of ozone is a large positive quantity, ozone is less stable than molecular oxygen. The ozone molecule has a band structure in which bond angle is approximately 116. Ozone is mainly used to purify drinking water, to dehydrate air and sewage gases, and to bleach waxes, oils, and textiles. Ozone is a very powerful oxidizing agent. Its oxidizing power is exceeded only by that of molecular fluorine. For example, ozone can oxidize sulfides of many metals to their corresponding sulfides. For example, in this reaction. Ozone oxidizes all the common metals except gold and platinum. In fact, a convenient test of for ozone is based on its action on mercury. Then exposed to ozone, mercury loses its metallic luster and sticks to glass turbine instead of falling freely through it. This behavior is attributed to the change in surface tension caused by the formation of mercury 2 oxide.